Told us everything. Don't worry, I kept my word. He didn't suffer long. Here. You earned it. How does it feel to play the traitor? No more war games. You're a real man now, soldier. Give my regards to your boss when you get home.
Ten days ago, we got reports that Paz was still alive.
She survived.
She was rescued by a Belizean fisherman who found her drifting in the Caribbean.
So what's the plan? Silence her before we're compromised?
No. I've got something else in mind. Our friends at Cypher suspect Paz could be a double agent. She's being held for interrogation at a camp on the southern tip of Cuba.
Black site. Nice. A slice of American pie on communist soil and out of U.S. legal jurisdiction.
The upcoming inspection of Mother Base has to be connected somehow. The timing's too perfect.
The UN's nuclear inspection.
My guess is they're trying to corroborate Paz's leak.
We're an army without a nation.
Word of our capabilities gets out, and we'll have the whole world out to shut us down. Having an American private intelligence agency involved is bad news. Cypher's the ones who sent Paz to us in the first place.
She knows the true nature.
Right. Paz is our only link to Cypher. If she's still alive, we need her on our side.
Horses in!
go! Move!
Who's the other target?
That would be Chico. He's being held in the same area as Paz. Last radio contact was 40 hours ago. Find them both. Bring them back alive. Enter the compound from the south cliff. Secure Chico and Paz, then report back from the rendezvous point. Send a chopper from across the Cuban border. You should be back at Mother Base in time for lunch. You'll probably just miss our guests. The only catch is you go in solo. The politically sensitive nature of the mission means backup is not an option.
Fine. I like some alone time now and then.
To recon the area. What do you see? Press the call button to get more intel. A searchlight. Stay out of the beam or the guard will spot you. It's a guard. Don't let him see you. Avoid combat whenever possible. Those are U.S. Marines on watch. Not the type to go easy on intruders. You could either break through the fence or go around. What do you think? Keep low. You can check the controls on the pause screen. If you ready your weapon while crawling, you can move horizontally left or right. If you do that holding the dash button, you'll move faster.
Best we just drop it, right?
Sure.
climb an obstacle, press the action button. There's a guard up there. If you're going to eliminate him, use a gun. Now head east to the old prison area. You should move the bodies of enemies somewhere out of sight. Eyes open, boss. Contact me if you need advice. Guards in the way. You'll either have to go around or deal with him. CQC is effective for dealing with nearby. That's the old prison area. The targets are there. Listen to Chico's call for help. She agrees with us. She said, I know my brother and I know when he's lying.
Chico, it's me.
No! No! Go away!
Hey!
Go away!
Come on, man! Get me out of here, please!
Get off me! Get off!
Chico, keep it down!
Go away!
You only take a second! Come right over here! Hey! Hey! You gotta let me out!
You let me out, too!
Can't we stay here?
Get off me!
Hey!
Get off!
Calm down. Don't fight it.
I got Chico.
And Paz?
Not here.
Are you sure?
Pretty sure.
Is Chico able to walk?
Hold on. Not gonna happen.
You'll have to carry him out then. Okay, boss, change your plans. Haul Chico over to the rendezvous point. We'll get Posse's whereabouts out of him once he's calmed down.
Mission info has been updated.
I've marked the RV on your map. Okay, now carry Chico there.
Map has been updated.
Chico, where is Paz?
She's dead.
When was this recorded?
She's dead.
Now use your iDroid to call the chopper for pickup.
On your feet.
Okay.
Chico was taken out of his cage. Did he leave the tape recording while he was being moved? Paz might be up ahead. I hear vehicles. And a flag. Must be near the heliport. A gate.
Thank you.
Nico left the tape on record while he was being moved. Try using what you hear to find Paz. If you're still not sure, listen to the tape again.
As of today.
Grenade to call the chopper to your current position. Just don't forget you might put it in danger of being shot down.
Security and find the intruder. Out.
surveillance camera.
Come in. We have a situation. All units on alert.
MGSOF.
Thank you.
Boss, get Boss onto the helicopter. Chopper. Keep an eye out for nearby enemies. They could try to shoot down the chopper. Roger that chopper request. It's headed your way now.
Chopper. Snake. Snake!
Medic! She's rigged. Damn it, we were set up!
We gotta get it out. No time for anesthetic. We have to open her now.
Hold her down. Hold her down! Keep her gun in.
Can't get through! The link seems fine, but...
They played us like a damn fiddle! Give it back! This isn't right, that was ours! We built it, dammit! You spy bitch! Come on, start talking, bitch! Come on, get up and start talking! It's all right, we got it out.
There's another in my...
Your favorite song. Nicolas Bart. Immigrants wrongly executed. But their deaths served as a message to others. That ours is a society that murders the innocent. Do you too believe your sacrifice will change the world? Cypher's been in hiding ever since his grand experiment. No one's seen him in years. All we hear are orders delivered by proxy. Except you. You met with him, face to face, in order to contact Big Boss. Tell me where he is. Where is Cypher? Where is Zero? I've never known choice. Where I was born, the language I speak, I've never had the freedom to choose for myself. But you, right now, are free. Do as you will.
This will save Big Boss.
It may.
Will you really kill Zero for me?
Not for you.
All right. Zero is...
Thank you. you die on me, damn it!
He's dropping! Intubate, now! Clear! No response, hit him again! Clear!
In a coma for quite some time. Yes, yes, I know. You would like to know how long. I'm afraid it's been 9 years.
Why are we still here? Just to suffer. The body I've lost. The comrades I've lost. Stop hurting.
The mission objective is to eliminate 2 U.S. Marines officials. The pair were in Laos together, but retired after the U.S. withdrew its forces. They were a sniper spotter team. In country, they were known as Glass and Palitz, the eye and the finger. I've sent VIs of the targets to your iDroid. Take a good look. I've sent the targets fields of movement to your iDroid. These are averages worked up from a study by the intel team. That's target B, Palitz, the finger. Apparently he's still finding uses for his skills, even now that he's out of the war. Remember, boss, this is a sneaking mission. If you're detected, the targets are bound to take extra precautions. It's crucial that you eliminate the targets quickly and quietly. Do not let the enemy see you. Contacts from my Columbia days. Don't worry, they had nothing to do with Zadornov. They lost a lot of comrades to the eye and the finger. The NVA lost high-ranking staff too. But
yeah.
One target down, one to go. His buddy's on his way to hell. Don't let him travel alone.
CP, this is Delta 6. Under attack. No sign of the enemy.
Now get out of there. I know our clients are going to be more than satisfied. With those two targets out of the way, we might just see an early end to the war. But did you notice, boss? They seem to be afraid of something. Feared it more than death itself. Just what the hell is going on in that place? Undercover at the prison. As you know, it's an enemy base. There's no time for the silent approach. Assault the base, secure the target, and get out of there. The target is our agent from the intel team. To say he's a critical VIP would be a massive understatement. Bring him home, boss.
Just cover me. I'm secure, the cassette tape. We're heading to the boss. Enemy vehicle
leave him with the helipad.
Hey, link him to the helipad!
Roger that.
I'm secure the cassette tape. We're heading to the boss.
get in the chopper.
Mission info has been updated.
As a soldier at the base. He'll pass you a cassette tape containing classified information. Start by taking a look at the agent's VI on your iDroid. Once you've spotted him among Marines, make contact and get that cassette tape. Thing is, he's not one of us, so don't let your guard down around him. One other thing, boss. I've been told you can also use the watchtower on the west side of the base to contact the target. Just climb up there and turn the searchlight on. Once he sees that, he'll come to you. Once you've identified him, approach him and grab him. That's the contact sign. This is the target. This job, it came through a cutout, but I have a feeling the client is the Joint Chiefs of Staff. After all, the chairman has a lot of faith in you after Peacewalker. In other words, the agent you'll be contacting has been ordered by the nation's highest-ranking military officers to spy on a military base. That base doesn't follow American, Cuban, or any other law. Somebody wants themselves a place where they can interrogate POWs as they please without being held to the Geneva Convention. A black site. Something is going on in Cuba's little America, far away from the eyes of Washington. And the truth behind it all should be on that cassette tape.
Central control tower, edge of the admin building sector. I needed to stash it. Had eyes on me, and these guys, they don't work for Langley. He's, you know...
Huh?
Forget it. You watch your ass, too. All right. Come on, do it.
You better keep moving, boss. Confirm the location of the central control tower. It's marked on your map. There's the place. The cassette tape is supposed to be at the central control tower. set up? Did the agent set us up?
Take him out!
We've got the tape. Get out of there and make it fast.
Mission intel has been updated.
Boss, looks like they've set up checkpoints. If you plan on escaping by land, you'll have to slip through somehow.
The map has been updated.
Exfiltrate by land, but how will you get past those checkpoints? Chopper, or make your way outside the mission area by land.
Marker placed.
CP, this is Delta 1. The enemy got away. Starting a search now. Over.
This is CP. Understood. They can't have gotten far. Stay alert. Out.
Exfiltrate by land, but how will you get past those checkpoints?
CP, this is Zulu 4. The enemy got away. Starting a search now. Over.
that chopper request. It's headed your way now. This mission comes from none other than the JCS. A MAGTAP will very shortly conduct a Hellebore assault on that base. Their objective is to seize control of it, and the one thing that could get in their way is the base's anti-air defenses. You need to take out the anti-air emplacements. Doesn't have to be all of them. Destroying three will allow the assault force to land. Once their destruction is confirmed, military choppers will descend on the base and the Marines will begin their assault. They don't know you're there, so you need to exfiltrate before they arrive. C4 is an explosive that can be placed and then detonated remotely. Deploy some C4. Get to a safe distance before detonating it.
Thank you.
retort!
Sent those aircraft to strike the base. The one thing we can say is the origin was Western. Any evidence of what was going on there was reduced to ashes, along with the enemy combatants. But somebody in America wanted to make sure no one found out about that black site. When you look at it, everything's worked out exactly as they planned. I've heard Washington has given tacit approval to the kind of facility that operated there, and things are moving ahead. Stopping terrorism is the new priority. And the identity of that somebody? My money's on one name. Cypher.